Hello class, welcome to the Minute Math YouTube channel. Please hit the subscribe button below and share our videos. You can also find great math content and links to all of our videos at www.minutemathtutor.com. All right, now, enjoy the lesson.
Hi, I'm Sean Gann, and this is Minute Math, and today we're learning about markup, discount, and tax, or find the selling price of each item. So, if I was given this item, the cost of an oil change, and that cost is $19.95. It has a markup of 85%, okay, and a discount of 48%, okay? Well, first we take the cost of the oil change, $19.95. And we're gonna multiply that by the markup of 85%. And that is 1.85, okay? This gives us an after markup cost, a price of $36.91. Now, they say we have a discount of 48%. So to calculate that, take 100% minus the discount, 48%, and that equals 52%. That means we're paying 52%, okay, 52% of the after markup cost, okay? So we take the after markup cost of $36.91 and multiply that by 52% as a decimal, 0.52, and that gives us a final sale price of $19.19, all right? So quick recap, we're given the cost of an oil change is $19.95, and we have an 85% markup and a 48% discount, okay? Well, we first start with the cost of the oil change and multiply it by our markup, 1.85, and got $36.91. Then we take the $36.91 and multiply that by our what percent that we pay with a 48% discount, which is 52% of that, and then a decimal is 0.52. Gives us our final answer of $19.19.
Hi, I'm Sean Gannon, the creator of Minute Math. And if you like this video, please hit the like button that's right there. If you have a mathematical question, just add it to the comment section below. And lastly, if you want to see more videos just like this one, hit subscribe. It's right there. But as always, thanks for watching.